Good afternoon, Pamela. How are you?
Good afternoon. I'm fine, thank you.
Welcome to the Academy of Vocational Professional Training. You've kindly agreed to give us a testimonial mm-hmm. on a course you took with us the other day. What was it called?
Coaching and Mentoring.
Now, I know you've been in the business sector for quite some time and you've done lots of work with lots mm-hmm. of people. You've been on lots of different training courses. You've trained people yourself.
Yes.
I believe you're also a qualified teacher, is that right?
Teacher of ESL and a counsellor as well, trained.
Okay, so how did you find the day? How did you find the coaching and mentoring course?
I loved that we could actually do a fast track session in just one day because that perfectly suited my lifestyle. Delighted about that because I really could not commit to 4 weeks online or probably any other method that would take up a long time. So this just suited me perfectly.
Did you think that when we said it was going to be fast track, mm-hmm. that there would be lots of areas missing, for instance?
Or... I did wonder whether they'd be able to squeeze everything in, but I was delighted to find out that actually it was really condensed, obviously,
mm-hmm.
but that it seemed to cover everything.
Mm-hmm.
And having done previously a counselling course and being a qualified teacher, I thought I knew everything
mm-hmm.
and was pleasantly surprised to find that there were new areas they covered that I didn't know, technique, strategy, etc., which I was pleasantly surprised at.
Oh, lovely. Now, with regards to the structure of the course,
mm-hmm.
I noticed you got your pad out originally to make notes, mm-hmm. but what did you find sort of different about the way in which we approached the training?
Well, I was happy that everything seemed to be in place. I was able to watch slides at the mm-hmm. same time and have a one-to-one discussion with the trainer.
Mm-hmm.
I was able to, there were materials already prepared,
mm-hmm.
so I didn't need to write reams and reams of notes. Mm-hmm. I could just put like little bullet points against the notes that they'd given me. So that, with the combination of the slides that we were seeing and the one-to-one interaction with the trainer,
mm-hmm.
absolutely broke off the monotony that could have been there.
Mm-hmm.
At the same time, it just, the whole thing was a great learning experience and the day was thoroughly enjoyable.
Wonderful. Now, I mean, one of the things we try to do or have done is to introduce the students' training manual
mm-hmm.
so as to make sure that they have a constructive manual to go away with so
mm-hmm.
as they can brush up mm-hmm. on areas that they may want defining a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
How did you find the study manual?
I thought it was great. You know, already I wasn't about to give that up. I already had loads of notes on there.
Yeah.
So I was delighted with that. Delighted mm-hmm. it was in colour and it was easy to read and things were laid out really concisely. So, yeah.
If you had to make a recommendation to anyone mm-hmm. to come to one of the Academy of Vocational Fast Track
mm-hmm.
courses, what would you say to them now if they were listening to this?
Yeah, I would say absolutely. Whether you're an individual or you're a company with many employees, I would absolutely recommend this. You need to try it. I think you'll be pleasantly surprised too.
And your certificate that you have?
Oh, it's beautiful.
Yes, can you show?
I'll show you.
Wonderful.
There.
So we can see there that the certificates all come with the photo of
and
the individual.
On the back.
And on the back, completely apostilled.
Mm-hmm.
And we pride ourselves on the fact that we can make sure that the certificates are absolutely awarded to
yes.
the individual.
I should frame this.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
And
thank
we look forward to spending more time with you. Thank
yes,
you so much.
Thank you.